Ateng, ito na yon. Ito na yung pinapangarap mong mag-740 sa Pilipinas. Kahit mahirap, ito, pinaghirapan namin ni Daddy mo na makauwi tayo. Love na love ka namin ni Daddy. Sana mag-aral mabuti at lumaking mabait at may takot sa Diyos. I love you.
Of childhood and a thanksgiving of the life God has given to our lovely princess. Before we welcome her, let us get to know more about her first. Igril was born on September 8, 2012 in Agoo, La Union. She is the second child of Rolando and Virginia. She started school at the age of 2.8 in Eagles Nest FLC, and I still vividly remember how she hold on to her mom and won't let go on the first day of school. But as the days went by, she bravely sat down and quietly enjoyed every learning. She is friendly but quiet. She is a giver, loving, and a sweet little kid.
Happy birthday, Nani! Thank you for inviting us. At etong cake namin ito, galing pa sa Malay. Kasi may nagsabi sa amin na ang gusto mo daw cake ay something special kaya eto. Pagpasensahan mo, and then happy birthday and God bless.
Hi, Grace! Happy 7th birthday! Stay sweet as you are. God bless you. Sige, hi, Naneng. Happy 7th birthday. I know na you are a big girl now. Always obey your parents. And I know that Heavenly Father is with very beautiful parents and very nice mommy and daddy. Always listen to them so that you grow good girl. Okay, happy birthday. I love you and God bless.
Okay, mag-collect kayo ng mga bagong barya. Oh, paramihan kayo ha. Oh, paramihan kayo bagong barya.
Happy birthday, Ate Meryl. Daddy Ernesto and Yan is wishing you happy birthday. Actually, may 3 wishes ako para sa'yo. Unang wish ko, stay happy. Enjoyin mo lang yung pagiging bata. Napakaswerte mo kasi meron kang mga magulang na napakasuporta. Ibibigay lahat ng pangangailangan mo, lahat ng suporta para sa'yo. Second, study your lessons well. Mag-aral kang mabuti kasi yan yung isa sa mga pamana ng inyong mga magulang na napakahalaga. And lastly, ang aking wish para sa iyo ay nakasabi dito sa Ephesians chapter 6 verse 1 to 2. Ang sabi ay, children, obey your parents in the Lord because it is right. And ang magulang ang magbibigay sa iyo ng pinakamagandang pangyayari sa buhay mo na dapat mong pahalagahan, ingatan at mahalin. Yun lang, happy birthday.
Day Igril, huwag ka nang makulit. Stay strong and healthy. Love kita. Bye-bye.
Hi, Ate Meryl. Happy birthday. Sana huwag kang magbago. Stay sweet. Yun lang. Happy birthday ulit.
Happy birthday, Meryl. God bless you, Meryl.
Happy birthday, Igril. Wish you all the best.
Be a good girl always. Love you.
Hi, Igril. Happy birthday. We love you. Bye.